removal of kinesiology tape. Kinesiology tape will stick to different skin layers depending on the person's skin, how warm their skin is, and the type of tape you're using. It doesn't matter. You always want to take it off in a very gentle way just to be sure we don't cause any skin irritation. So here's a couple of ways I learned how to take off the kinesiology tape. So one way that I learned was just to simply pull the edge up, and as you're pulling the edge up, you're gently pressing the skin down in front of it, because what we don't want to do is pull up. I don't know if you can see, but if you pull up, the skin comes with it. So if it's been on there and you pull up on it, it can possibly pull off some of the cells from the skin and cause a rash. So that's one way. You just roll it all the way up. A second way to do it, which is the way I use most often, is I apply counter pressure. So you would put your index finger on the tape and then roll the tape up. When I'm pulling the tape off, I'm pressing down with my index finger. So basically that's keeping my skin from coming up with the tape. Can come off fairly quickly, and then you have your tape off and no skin irritation.